when the world's in danger, only one special agent can protect it.
Mordecai.
Hello.
Oh!
Mordecai, played by Johnny Depp, is larger than life.
Is this where the body was found? To the left a bit.
Oh, Charlie.
He's not good at many things, and he's delighted with himself.
Oh, excellent shot, sir!
And just convinced of how brilliant he is.
Who knows? This may be a customary greeting in America. I don't know.
There's a humor in it that I hadn't seen on screen for a long time.
What is that thing on your lip?
Some find it quite appealing.
You know, I have a sympathetic gag reflex.
This is a modern-day screwball comedy, but this really takes it to another level.
It's entirely possible that I bumped my head.
Bringing this to the screen with the likes of Gwyneth Paltrow and Ewan McGregor, Paul Bettany, it was supremely executed.
Don't cause a panic.
I think our work here is done.
Johnny Depp is...
Darling, please, you are killing me.
Mordecai, rated R, in theaters January 23rd.